All right, SeaWorld, something a bit different than my normal DVD horror stuff. Eat fish, swim, and relax. Let's see how much we can relax and not stress about getting all these units. Pipsh. I suppose that is all the news you would need in SeaWorld. SealWorld, excuse me. It's like cocaine. Yeah, fuck your true desire, just eat the fucking fish. Signs are for losers. Fat bouncy ball of seal. Stonefish. Jump super high. Use the best button ever. Okay, gotcha. Back outside. Not good, fuck sure, I do feel better with you giving me your valuables. Sure, I can platform, I'm a gamer. As soon as I figure out how to get there. Me through, fatty. Pay a fish ticket. Flipping around. Heck and D, it's right there. Raid beavers, I work all the time. I got your ticket, let me in. I found it laying up in the tower 5 feet from here. I'm sorry, I care about shiny rocks. Right there. Are you also a rock? Rocks don't eat gray fish. Why? We're gonna get all the frickin' fish. I care about the shiny rock, I don't want to take it, but it won't let me. I will platform and I will get all the fish. I feel like we're gonna care sooner or later. I care now, but. Yeah, I'm gonna sail your fish before I talk to you. Be patient, please. Not a greedy fat seal. steal it right from your pot, you just cook dinner. Oh, I was right. Look at that. Chip on the walls. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, so don't steal the pots, but your fish are fine. Okay, no problem. No problem, bruh. So majestic. Find a pickaxe or something to get the marks. So you're on. Troy, why are you a greedy fuck going after gold when all we need is fish? Yeah, sure, take it. We'll give it to the boy. I can't give it to you. We're gonna go back to the cave and take the other piece of gold in case we need it later, if we can. Because the fish and item collecting hits very hard in this game, very quickly. It wasn't here, was it not? Am I stupid? Fuck you, Ron. Dick. I found it first, I just didn't understand the value. Till you explain it to me. Ron, take the gold. Give me fish for the gold, come on. Little crackhead seal, let me have it. Is there a beaver seal somewhere? No, they're my fish. Fuck you. That's right, that's what I thought. I worked hard to steal my fish. What fish were you observing, friend? Friend, leaf, grass type seal. Ambition. Be nothing all your life. Be nothing. Can I just make this jump? No, real quick. They're not quite. Are you threatening me, Master Jedi? Because you have tempted me now. Hey, give me your fish. I'm using you as a platform so I can jump over here to the other fish. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Impressive levels of chunk. 10 million calories. The devs can't find out about your hack. Okay, I got you. Get all the pets, please. Yeah, wake the fuck up. Okay, you're done. That's fine too. I got little memes. The gamer pups will understand. Fish. Don't know how I knew, but all right. As you should. Good job. Always trust adults that randomly walk into your house. Give me all three and then I'll rob you for my fish back. GTA, I know, but still, it's fine. I see, we traded one for two. That's a good bargain. And so we got 4 for 3, that's not bad. That's a pretty good deal. Not really, but yeah. I don't like to jump though. I'm waiting for it. Both in game and in real life. See, double entendre, self burns and depression. I'm alright. Back inside the house, so I can go over there. Oh, I can go there from down there. That's just me being dumb. Okay, I got you. I see what you're learning, in game. I see what you're doing, video game. We just slide down the hills, okay. I can't jump up there. How do I jump from... I probably gotta climb this again. I still don't think we make that jump. No. Okay, we'll come back to that. Of the fish over the bridge that I missed because I'm blind. I think we need to go back in the house, probably just go back around. Should have nugget to have a bridge if anything, but I can't make this jump, I'm just incompetent. I'm king of the tower now, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, let me know. Yes, Mom. Okay. Bombing you today, sir. Would you like? Ha 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 ha. Very science much well. Sure. So many places to go and things to do. Go down first. How are you doing? We're gonna make you smart, you're fucking dumb. There's gotta be a way to make a jump. Climb up. Skyrim, come on, we can do it. Come on, come on, Skyrim. Yes. Good shape. No, 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 no. Yeah, what the fuck? This isn't relaxing. It's torture. Come on, damn it. Thank you. What do you want? Yeah, we'll show all your fish. Let's go. I want to talk to your friend first. I want to talk to you first. I've never seen Ron and Mr. Ron in the same place. Yes, I will buy the fish crypto. Seven best price? No, maybe. Me seven again. But yeah. I'll take a 5 for 8 or 8 for 5 investment. That's pretty decent. Talk to your friend. What do you got? Donated 5 and got 12. That's pretty fucking decent. I'm gonna steal in this house. Take it. You look like a boot from Mario. I know I can stand on that frickin' door. Or we can just jump across. That also makes sense. Collect that fish, okay. I feel like I need to get that fish at some point. Just imagine infinite fish. Of course I do. I'm a greedy, greedy motherfucker. I want all the fish. Run before they kill me. I do enjoy being a test subject. That's what's up. Hello, friend. They're not okay. I don't need fish. Any more? Just 4? Okay. Prawn. What up, Mr. Ron? Stealing is fine if there are no consequences. fish from me. I see what's up. Can I melt it and eat it? No! I just jump up here. It's okay. I come out this way. Pretty sure I came out this way earlier. Sense of direction is horrible if you didn't figure that out. But it's okay. I had to be one. Nah, that doesn't do. Yes, okay. It's a candy face. Yeah, no, nah, no, fuck that. No face. No, fuck you. I'll come back outside and say yes in a second, just in case you give me fish. Type seal. At rest, I must get all the fish. Y'all can starve, I'm taking your fish. Kind of game, I feel like there's gonna be one random fish I've missed somewhere. I'm not gonna get them all. Else in here. Damn fish. Oh, fish. Yeah, sure. Pour me a fresh one, not one that's sitting on the frickin' table. I guess I do. Okay. You're a coffee shop, how do you run out of coffee? Coffee fish. This is why Karens reach Starbucks. Just randomly out of fucking coffee. Okay. Jump, you bastard. Oh. have all the nice, polite life advice. Just smile at people, they'll feel better if they don't fuck them. Why are you flat? Ah, okay. Makes perfect sense. Freaking stroke over there. There. What a rude fucker. I'd break his eggs. Bigot first, because the guy said something about bigots. Pop tarts. Back inside, please. Bonjour. Pain. French bastards. Feel I'm gonna miss one fish in a corner somewhere. Entire freaking game. I'm sure I can pass some chunky boy. Snowlands, so I wanna go back first. I checked out there to my left. Oh, yeah, Santa. Santa boy. See, it's not all clear. See, there's a fish back there I missed. What'd I say? It's gonna be one random fish somewhere that I freaking missed in the whole game. You're gonna have it around, aren't you? If my mouse is fooling slightly left, or if my controller is also plugged in and pulling slightly left for some reason. Bye, Mom, off to be a Jedi. Love you. Come here, you little bastard. I am your natural predator. Have that. Come on. Must obey nature. Well, my comrades will starve because I've eaten everything, but that is the way of the world. The terror in his eyes. Do a quick lap around. I think we got them all. How's wrong with you, crackhead? Many fish, many more fish. Hopefully they're all in this area because I never saw it before. Pretty sure I talked to everybody. Let's get all these bastards first. Stop running. Why did you juke under me? Fuck you. That's why you get eaten, because you're a dick. Because he's not a seal, he's an otter. He's an imposter. Creeper. Though you left me fish, I don't know how much I care that I'm stuck here. Seal. God, I hope I don't miss any. Let me guess, all the lights need to be green. or not, or we just hit the green button. That's as simple as that. It's a dead fish. I don't see any live fish in the water. I guess I do, never mind. Someone gives you a secret, even if they are your friend, you shouldn't gossip. It's bad. Bad advice. I love, unfortunately, even though I hate your guts because you trapped me. Platformers, we're not gamers. Sorry. Well, we're idiots, so let's go. You weirdo. I have a stalker. I'm so glad I look uwu. You look uwu. Be fucking fish. There'd be fish. It's only one fish. What the fuck's wrong with you? It's a shitty gift. Sustenance. Kind of rapey fish, I'm not gonna lie. Got some cheesy fish, I forget what they're called. I want to get married. That's right, I don't want to be married yet. Let's put these fish. GFO. You crazy bastards. Why are you running? The champions still suck, it's all right. Just gonna be sitting in the center of the room. Yes. Gee, I wonder where he could be. We are the Sherlock Holmes of the SEAL world, clearly. God, I really hope I didn't miss any fish anywhere. Up here. See anything else up high floating around here? So I go in the ice castle in that other cave over there, I think. That's where I came out of the marriage. Okay. Never mind, disregard that tour. It's Castle Laius, that looks weird. I'm not cool, you're cool. Say go left, and it's your first time in the mage camp. You're wrong. Fuck you. You're a dick. Better be something there. Because there's fish, I will agree with you. Lucky if there weren't fish, you'd be dead. See, he's like every other fucking fortune teller and everything else. So I keep on guessing, eventually I'll be right. Ha 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 ha. We haven't started the maze yet. Oh yeah, sure, you did an amazing job, bro. Where do I exit when I go through this? Nope, go back. Let's go do that ice tower over there first and see what that is. Where's my ass? Yes. See if we can find Princess Peach in the ice castle. Horrible camera angle, very weird. Thank you. there are fish down here first. Come here. Fishy Ross. Did I save you, or did you save yourself with your blushing charms? There's a threat. It's a threat of... threat of personal life gone. Castle, and hopefully there's only that many fish left and we get all the fish. Like, it's all I want. I want all the fish at this point, because if I don't get all the fish, I'm gonna have to go find where I lost one. It's probably somewhere stupid and obvious, like that starting area where I was just behind the corner. I didn't look. If he wants to be a princess with a mustache, he can be a fucking princess with a mustache. Don't be a dick, Seal. Live your life, buddy. Where's a bucket? One of my hats a bucket? Yes. See, I like slight puzzles like that, where it's like, not a super obvious answer, but it's common sense. It's like, I have 1,000 different hats, obviously one of them's the right answer. You okay, bro? Crack. I feel like it's the crack for him. How was I doing? Barn of fire, right. I think the achievement said 3 times that I was reading, so I'm gonna do it a couple more times. Frozen cold water, but you won't die because you're a seal, not a flower. Do it once more for good measure, see if he says anything else. Is this high enough to get up there? I think so. That looks mildly creepy. We're not going to use that one. Yeah, winter's fine. Do I have any different faces yet? That's a cool seal. Okay, go with the night vision. Seal team 6, let's go. Just telepathically told all the guards. Alright, I got you. Just here for your fish. I don't care about the queen. Leave me alone. See the answer. What sniffles? Is that one ancient fish in the one building? That might be my last fish. Stop running. Fucking NFTs and all that shit. Why would I not want gingerfish? Come on, man. Let's be real. Hey, you let me in. Am I seeing it now? Presents for you, but I'm gonna steal all your fish. All right, boy. Two, we preemptively send them to get first so smart. It's a giant flat screen TV next to an open fire. Makes perfect sense. I guess not all seals are smart seals. How'd you get on top of Candy Cane? Top of Santa's house. It's really a normal day? No. Playing Seal World. Seal World. I'm saying Sea World. Ron, why are you fucking everywhere? There's like four rounds on the stand. It's crazy. Oh, sorry, bro. Could you unlock the door upstairs so I can see what's up there? Ron, open the goddamn door. There might not be fish up there, Ron. All I'm saying. If there is, I'll be very upset. Yes, Santa, I am a great fan of your industrial use of slave labor. Power your global conglomerate. Exactly, Ron. Or I mean, fuck, without him, I'm Seal. Seal stack, why are you questioning them? Just let them do what they want to do. Climb, please, thank you. Sounds sus, but I'll trust you. Hotel. Satisfaction guaranteed. I'm sure. I sorry, stress me. Rebuy owner. Totes my goods, bro. There are fish in here. I'll be pesters. Okay, there are fish. I am nature's greatest predator. A man of my word. I said if there was fish, we'd give 5 stars, and there was fish, so we give 5 stars. Boxes fish. More time. Some boxes, yep. Pretty big freaking igloo. Being that small from the outside. Got some fish, boy. Here, you make your boy's homework. I don't think he can say anything BS. I feel like he had a stroke at some point. Why the fuck you frowning? Miserable bastard. Fuck you, kid. Complaining about doing homework, it still doesn't have to do his homework. Fucking complains. What is that crap? Skyrim horse. Not quite. I guess they're gonna add more to the game, maybe. Which for me to get. Somewhere I haven't been yet. I have not been. We just got one more achievement to get, and it says sure to lay at the dirt house 50 times. So we gotta go back to the dirt house where some dude was sleeping. I don't think I heard it in the first place. But the night map's under construction still, so we'll come back in a few months, I guess, whatever it says, because I don't know when the update schedule is. But back and hit this lay 50 times, and then we'll call it a day. All the achievements and all the fish that I know of thus far. We just walked out. I hate when games do that. Through a door and it points you back at the door you just came through. guess I never just came in this house yet. There's no point. Just don't worry about it. Give him my achievement. Yeah, that's every achievement. That's all there is to see thus far in the game. So, you know, be a sea elite fish. Just chill, collect them all. Blah, blah. GG's.